Get ready for an increase in rodents. Last week, we told you about rats invading Freer Hall, the newest dorm at Manoa. After took care of it, we wanted to know if this was part of a growing problem and if other neighborhoods are seeing more of the vermin. Bridget Namata goes beyond the headlines to find out. Bridget?
Joe, I reached out to the state and a pest control company. I learned there are certain times of the year and certain pockets around Oahu that get it the worst. It also has a lot to do with the weather.
Tino Valaro with Kamaaina Termite and Pest Control is gearing up for an increase in rat calls.
It's weather related for sure. It's seasonal. So like right now is about the time you'll start to hear it from a lot of students, you'll hear it from a lot of homeowners, even the hotels, they'll call on us more often.
I found out exterminators get more complaints in the spring and summer. Valaro says rodents are found island-wide, but there are problems in wetter areas, like Kaneohe and Manoa.
They're more prevalent during the summer. They're starting to breed, increasing their numbers. Mango season contributes to that a lot. So when we see the fruits on the ground like that, neighbors won't sweep it up, pick up the fruit. That causes problems.
The state used to have a vector control branch to deal with the rodent issues, but a wave of cost-cutting in 2009 eliminated positions tasked with controlling mosquitoes and rats. Now, with the current outbreak of dengue fever, lawmakers want funding for 34 full-time positions. It will cost $2.6 million to reestablish a vector control branch. As the bill makes its way through the legislature, Valaro says homeowners should check their homes.
On my inspections at homes of people that call on us to see what's going on, it's usually an exclusion problem. It's usually a door that has a gap, a window that has a screen that's missing or has a hole in it, a vent on the roof that's not covered, trees that are touching the building allowing rats to jump in. Make sure the house is tight. There's no ways for the mice or rats to get into the building.
There are currently 25 permanent vector control positions and 8 temporary. I'll continue to follow the bill and let you know if it goes through. Back to you, Joe.
Thanks, Bridget. There are 3 types of rodents found in Hawaii: the house mouse, roof rat, and Polynesian rats. They're all found on all islands. According to the exterminator, mice forage in a 10-foot circumference, while rats forage anywhere from 25 to 50 feet. They'll also nest in one area and forage further out.